All squadron leaders report in.
Admiral, this is Blue Leader standing by.
This is Gold Leader standing by.
Red Leader, this is Gold Leader.
We're starting our attack run on the shield gang.
Keep it tight and watch out for those towers. Hit that opening.
We see it, Gold Leader.
Ion torpedoes away.
Standing by. Look at the size of that thing.
Cut the shot, all right, too.
Red Leader, this is Gold Leader.
I copy, Gold Leader. We're starting
for the target shaft now.
There might be some sort of Imperial installation hidden in the asteroid field. Look for the shield projectors. Be careful, Wedge. The Imperials probably don't want any visitors.
Don't worry, General. We won't be staying long.
Are you sure we'll find anything in this rock pile? Cut the chatter. Keep your eyes open. Accomplished, General Riker.
Well done, Wedge. Rendezvous with the fleet at the Outer Rim.
We'll be right back.
Stay tight.
Which one's mine?
You're with me. You'll be my gunner.
The enemy warship has attacked our convoy of medical transports near Rendelia.
Isn't that where our medical base is? I'll bet that will be his next target.
There are many star clusters in that area. With a ship that big, he will be unable to chart a course that's less than 10 parsecs.
Looks like we're gonna have to take a shortcut. Admiral, warn that station what's coming.
This journey may be treacherous. If you lose any ships before you reach the target...
We won't lose anybody.
Help us welcome, Master Flo.
Well, take your shortcut, and I'll take the long way. But you'd better be there before I arrive.
I'll be there, Obi-Wan.
Shadow 2 standing by. Shadow 3 standing by.
Shadow 4 standing by. Shadow 11 standing by.
Broadside, we make it through this one. Drinks are on me. I can already taste it. About us, Master Jedi. We can hold our own. Right, Shadow Squadron? Copy that, Shadow 2.
Does anyone care what the Padawan thinks?
Nope.
An old smuggler's route. Pilots used to talk about it on Tatooine.
Smuggler's route? Huh. That makes me feel better.
They call it a bump.
Hope your shortcut paid off.
Great job, Master Skywalker.
Well, if there's nothing better, I suppose it will just have to do. I'm sure I will live to regret it.
Oh!
stuffed barrel of bolts. I
feel like democracy!
Break off!